see you there. My songwriting friends and I would like to share an album we've been working on.
What makes this album really special is that it's all about fairy tales.
Every song you'll hear is about a character that we've all grown to know and love.
We want to use the art of songwriting to retell their stories or create a variation of their story.
And sometimes even tell the story from another character's perspective.
Perspective!
Initially, I had this idea in mind of creating an album that a family can listen to in the car that doesn't have to be at the expense of parents' sanity.
Sanity?
Sanity!
But as the work has progressed, it has become clear that this will be something for both adults and children to connect with, much like these timeless tales themselves.
The songs themselves are about 90% finished.
We've put a lot of heart and the best of our music and songwriting skills into crafting this work.
And I wouldn't feel right if we didn't give our best effort to finding the resources to sharing the art through a well-mastered album.
Now that the songs are nearly complete, we'd like to ask all our family and friends,
as well as you music lovers out there, to help us fund this project.
And we would greatly appreciate it.
Door like the gingerbread man, but I could hear her growling close behind. So I cinched up my red hood tight and braced myself for grandma's bite. So much
falling down. The echoes in my heartbeat, I can hear the sound. And you call.
Pigtails, she dried off his eyes, and she whispered to him, and she loosened his joints and soldered his parts and said, now let's go and find you a heart. There you go, waking, waking, here's a new man in the making.
Thank you for your support.
Thanks for your support.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.